Ogni mera, ogni mera, e poi a me tu guarda. No se io te, e tu un vetta. Sono poi per te. Hey guys, so today I'm actually doing something a little bit different. As promised, this is actually going to be a lifestyle blog. So instead of me actually doing a makeup tutorial, I'm actually going to be doing a tutorial on how to achieve silver hair. So as you can see, I already have blonde hair, and in the beginning I went ahead and I showed you what items I will be using to achieve this color. So what I'm gonna do is actually have the camera sitting up while the whole process is going on. I will fast forward it so it's not real time, but this is the first time that I've gone full gray. So you guys will be joining me on this ride to achieving silver color for the first time. So I'm excited to see what the results are. I apologize for the lighting. I apologize for how I'm holding the camera because I have to hold it up. But as you can see, I'm in the bathroom. But I'm really excited. I have been wanting to go gray for a very long time. So I apologize for the crazy hair because I was not going to do my hair before having it colored. So once again, stay tuned and let's see how this turns out. I don't know, I'm kind of scared, but excited. All right, guys. Hey guys, so this is the final look. I ended up actually doing a completely different formula because when I did the T18 and the 050, it didn't end up taking to my hair. My hair didn't take it. So what I ended up doing was I ended up doing the 050 and I did the full bottle 050:1 ratio, and this is the final look. So it did end up taking, I don't know why I feel like that is such a tongue twister, but it did end up taking to my hair, and this was the final results. I also did add a couple extensions to my hair, which are right here. I wanted to give it more of a fuller look, and I actually got them from Amazon, and this was like shooting in the dark because I couldn't see the true color of the extensions, and it just so happened that these extensions ended up matching perfectly. So I definitely do hope that this helped, and I'll also be adding the link to these extensions down. They were only $8, so they were actually on a budget. They're synthetic, but they still can take some heat to it, so you can curl it or whatever the case may be, and they have several different colors, natural colors, besides just gray. So I will attach the link, but I will definitely give the step-by-step below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys, and I do hope that you enjoyed this video. Bun bun, I think this is bun bun.